Now receivers，
他人的一生中有许多值得庆贺的事情，但却有更多无价且必须要全力以赴来追求的东西。
There are many things in life worth celebrating. However, there are even more priceless things worth pursuing with all our efforts.
2500多年前，当释迦牟尼佛仍是王子时，亲眼目睹了人世间之生老病死，他告诉自己一定要找到一条永恒之路，于是他放弃了王位及荣华富贵，四处去找寻名师及永久解脱的法门。后来燃灯古佛为他受记，最后他修成了正果，也被